To the Weekly Galaxy. Thanks for tuning in, everyone.
That's our strongest intro.
Yeah. I never know how to start these. I never know, you know, should I say hello or I don't know. But we're here.
I'm a fan of welcome, everyone.
Welcome, everyone. Well, that's your line. I don't want to steal it.
You know what? It's when it's a good thing, it's okay to steal it.
Well, we are the Weekly Galaxy, and we're back after
How do you spell Weekly Galaxy?
A one-week break.
spell it?
Two E's and a K.
Okay, just checking.
Yeah.
Based on the stream numbers I've seen so far.
Wow.
Say, yeah. Alternate spelling might be in play.
shots fired already. Wow. Maybe we don't invite him back next time.
Call that one.
Yeah.
He did say that he is going to be more involved, so I imagine he'll be here every week now.
Well, do you think it's – why is it that your microphone's louder than anyone else's and you're on the mixer? I don't know why that is.
It's almost like I'm the most important.
It's weird. Stream, get in the chat. Let us know how you feel about all this dead space in the shot up here.
Yeah, let us know.
That's not me.
I think, I think this is just like, you don't have to be a cinematographer to know this is a bad way to shoot this.
I sort of, I designed this to make Dave look as small as possible in the
shot. Let us know. Shorty, let's go.
Well, welcome. That was a great little intro we had there. I hope everyone enjoyed that. On the mixing board, as Dave said, we've got Ramon here. Great guy,
resident,
kind of.
Resident bad hombre.
Resident bad hombre.
sorry, I said that wrong. It's hombre.
Hombre. You say hombre.
I can't say hombre wrong.
Directly across from me, we've got Isaac Torres here. Isaac, everyone knows him because he's on the stream every week.
We got Sam.
We got Sam right here. We got Sam, and we have our special guest.
Also special guest.
It's Dave Lang.
Dave Lang
right here.
Yeah.
Joseph J. Brony.
Did
on
not
Twitter.
Do a radio interview this morning.
No radio interview.
Got
this
out of
morning.
Bed early.
What happened?
I canceled.
Okay.
Yeah, there was a radio interview that was supposed to happen at 10:30, and she emailed me at 9:15 and said they were sick. So.
You know who doesn't cancel?
Yeah.
Iron Galaxy.
Weekly Galaxy.
We don't cancel.
Well, except for last week.
But
that does not count.
The good news is only 12 people were affected by it.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah, yeah. That's great news. Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
Welcome.
Anyways.
Tom, welcome. Is this the first stream we've done together?
Yes, it is.
Okay, well, it's more of this.
All right. This is the first stream me and Dave have done together, correct?
You know, we got to check.
That right there is a tender moment.
That was a tender moment.
Oh, here we go.
Anything is possible if you want it hard enough. That's what I learned in school. You know what we're gonna look for right now?
What's that?
You guys do the show. I'm gonna find something to do. This is gonna be good.
Oh boy.
Okay.
Well, we've got a cool game today.
Yeah.
It's a brand new game. Came out on the 10th. 100-foot robot golf.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
The name is exactly what the game is. So if you got in your mind, if you envisioned giant robots playing golf, you're not too far off, because that's exactly what the game is.
Came out last week on PS4.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. And if you have a PSVR, you can play it on there too.
Nice.
Done by
our friends at No Goblin, who also created Dave Lang's Turnover.
No Goblin.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, I remember that.
Yeah.
Wait, what is that?
It's a game called. There's two names to the game. The official name is, I think it's called Roundabout.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's like a.
But there's an actual setting in the menu. If you change it, it changes the name to Dave Lang's Turnover.
All right, that's
it's
cool.
It's a fact.
I thought that was completely just a bit for a Giant Bomb.
It started off as a bit, then he made it an option in the menu because Dan's the best.
That's kind of amazing.
Dan is the best.
All right.
So, yeah, we've got 100-foot robot golf for you guys today.
Ramon, what's the viewer count at?
I don't pay attention.
We don't look at that.
I want to see it. I want to know.
We don't look at that in the middle of a stream. I got 26. We're climbing.
That's it. Tell a friend to tell a friend. Here's the thing. We're not doing shit. until there's 300 people in the stream.
Holy shit.
We're going to sit here with small talk and McGee until there's 300 people. I ain't doing shit. Tell a friend to tell a friend. It's not hard.
Yeah, tweet that link out. Come on.
I did already.
Not you. Them. The viewers.
Oh, yeah.
We need 26 tweets about this show now.
Or more. You guys got alt accounts. I know you all got some eggs out there.
Yeah, let's
get on your eggs. Get our APMs up. Let's go, Shorty.
Didn't know Iron Galaxy had a stream. That's a bad thing. Hopefully all people that know about Iron Galaxy should know we have a stream. I need to advertise it better.
Subscribe.
Yeah, subscribe. Hit the heart right now.
Are we at 300 yet, Ramon? Are we 300 yet?
Let's find out.
I don't think we're at 300 yet. People.
Truly a bad hombre. Oh, my God. What are you doing?
Ramon,
what are you doing?
Oh, no.
Yep.
We don't know.
Yeah, we're at 3. Oh, we just passed 300, so we can start the game up.
Oh, okay.
Nice.
Cool.
Nice.
All
well right. done, guys.
Welcome to all the new, the 250 new people. We're playing 100-foot robot golf today.
So we should probably mention that we do stream regularly.
Yes.
Thursdays.
Semi-regularly.
We've missed one Thursday.
Yes.
Yeah.
One Thursday.
I think words mean things. I'm still shook with this shot.
Oh, jeez.
Look at this. That's negative space.
Next week's shot brought to you
by... While we're waiting for the 300 viewers.
People got to see my shoes, man. They got to know.
they don't want to see this right here.
Snazzy shoes.
I got the fake Yeezys on. I got to know. The world has to know.
Should I fix
Wow, just jumped from 26 to 42 immediately. That must have been before the other people showed
That's
up.
That's what
they
I'm saying.
Put that in the chat.
Let's go. Tell a friend.
I wish I knew how to get that other screen back.
Ramon, you're our technician.
I'm trying to
Did you close the window?
Live?
No.
How many of these viewers work for you? Who knows?
Not enough.
Who knows how many? Yeah, there
42.
We are. 42. We're
so
in there.
So we're still of 158 short, 258 short of actually beginning.
So this is going to be a long stream.
Yeah, this will be real long.
I mean, this is a perfect opportunity to fix the camera.
It's too late. Now this is going to be a monument to whoever said that camera's incompetence for the rest of the show.
Wow.
All right, cool. Anything else?
Let's play the game. Oh, that was you?
Flip on over to 100-foot robot golf.
Deal.
Oh, I love to dissolve, Ramon.
That wasn't on purpose.
Yeah.
That's up.
Classy.
That was supposed to be a cut.
So I love this menu where it's like these guys running away. It's so good.
All right. Someone hit quick play there. Let's get this going.
Who's controlling?
I guess. Or go down
Me,
to settings.
I guess.
Oh, all right.
Do you guys want me to go to settings first?
No.
No, just go play local.
All right.
Let's go.
Oh, wait. Hold up.
Oh, who gets to be dope? It's Tom.
That.
That looks cool.
Wait, there's a dope.
I want that chick with the amazing hair. Fuck yeah.
Oh, I could be a skeleton? Yeah. Yay, scary skeleton.
Jeffrey the skeleton.
That's pretty good.
I think Jeffrey was in Roundabout.
Was he?
I think Jeffrey made a cameo in Roundabout.
Oh, man. This guy looks cool.
I was going to say, who the fuck is that? That's awesome.
What's the first IG Switch game? We haven't decided yet.
I know what
first
it is.
IG what?
Dave knows what it is. Right.
I want to do Dive Kick. Then I realized, because that would be perfect for that platform. But then I realized no one cares about Dive Kick anymore, so we're not doing it.
What?
Some people care about Dive Kick.
Didn't you see that awesome banner?
Yeah.
That was being teased?
Some mysterious Dive Kick art that was teased this week.
I did not see that.
Yeah, no.
Really?
It was strange.
Yeah.
What else could it mean?
I don't know. Yeah. You should go check out the Twitter.
But then coincidentally, there was a very similar art for Red Dead Redemption 2.
Oh, that's why we backed off of it, because they stole our stuff?
Yeah.
Smart.
Yeah.
Hashtag so smart.
So smart. go 5 random holes on this. go through. I care about Dive Kick. Oh, that's good. Thank you.
We went downtown Hawaii.
Sure. Just do whatever. One of these.
Let's do downtown Hawaii.
Right. Yeah.
Let's mess up Hawaii. East Gold.
Oh, East Gold. Hello, East Gold. We got to be up to at least 52 by now.
So the announcers in this game are great. Just
I want to know if you're doing an esports game like this, how do you not have me be an announcer? That's what I want to know. You got my number? He's even got my phone number. I've been in his calendar 4 years in a row. He asked me to be an announcer. I don't know how you do that. I don't know how you do that with a clean conscience.
But Suzume. I like the old school anime art.
Yeah, I do too. It's very like Akira robot style. Golfing's greatest prize.
Let's find out. Voice Let's acting too.
Dive Kick gave me IBS. Wow, that's a problem. You should get checked out. Definitely.
So who's the pro in this game?
I'm godlike.
Dave's godlike. Yeah. Archipelago of Hawaii. We're ready to watch some 100-foot-tall robots play golf. So you're going to want to walk up to your ball, hit X, and then you're going to start going. And
what happened? What's with this interface?
Where's my ball?
So every golfer has a different interface?
Yeah, I think you guys are just a little bit away from each other. Everyone sort of starts in the same area, though. And you're trying to get the ball in the hole first is the goal.
Okay. All right. So where is the hole? That sounds like there's a loud fart in the background.
How do you swing?
Oh, no. It's too hot.
The audio is amazing.
How do you swing?
Every character is different, I guess.
Oh, snap.
Because this dude doesn't have the same mechanics as my last dude did.
Okay, here we go. Here we go.
Yeah, I have like a timer on
it. I'm in there. Well, I'm going to hit you with that golf ball.
Oh, get up.
This stream would be enhanced by putting Dave into a PSVR helmet. That's probably
Am
true.
Am I pushing this building? What is this thing?
Looks that way.
So
swinging away.
Yes, you can hit the buildings if they're in your way for your shot. Oh, you can hit each other, just so you know.
E-sports. Here's the question. So I see my icon. I see my ball. How do I know which direction?
I'm not sure who you are on this game.
Sorry, top left corner. Okay. How do I know which direction I'm supposed to?
Walk up to your thing, and it should tell you where you're
going. I think the red line points you in the direction.
Yep.
Yeah, you can press Y and move where the reticule is going to be.
What'd you call that?
Reticule. It's actually true.
No, what did Ramon call it, though?
That's what I said.
Reticule.
Okay. Just checking.
Did someone just go quack?
Wait,
quack,
where's the hole?
Like we said just a second ago, it's right by where the red line is. It's aiming towards us.
You see the red line,
man?
I'm in
the
that red line.
On your screen, it's in the top right there. Yes.
I'm gonna swing it.
I don't know what I'm pushing.
I don't think Dave is playing golf anymore. He's trying.
No, I got this building sitting right side up. I had to fix the town. I said to fix town.
Wait, you guys destroyed
the moon. This is very chaotic.
I'm just slicing stuff.
Oh man, I got in the sand.
Oh man,
nobody wants to be in the sand.
I can like float.
Who's the skeleton?
Me.
Well, you're getting close.
I'm godlike in this game.
Like this.
I told you, cousin.
I'm gonna come beat you up.
Get in there and win it.
I'm on the fairway.
Get in there.
I don't understand how this shot mechanic works for Jeffrey.
All right, sink this putt.
Oh, I see. There's a little meter in every hole, every little thing. You should be. That was a great. I get it.
No, I hit it way too hard. Okay.
Oh, now I.
This is the problem with the small TV.
Yes.
It's okay. I got this, guys.
I think I figured out my.
Dave's about to win.
Is he?
Oh,
I'm just godlike. Wow. Too late. Godlike.
Wow.
Get bodied. Get bodied, nerds.
I'm gonna get first place.
It's all right. We'll give him this one. You know, we're still learning.
Now that I know how the meters work, y'all are done. Are you guys fighting for second now? You guys keep going.
I can't move anymore.
Got this.
You have to. Did you swing?
Oh, my controller turned off.
It's almost. That's good.
That's weird.
Oh, good.
Aww.
Oh boy,
that's super weird. Green, but a bit further
from the hole than they probably. Okay.
Wow. That, yeah. You just clobbered him.
Beating.
Clobbering. How does it feel?
Feels really good.
Yeah.
Yeah. Winning is good.
It's good. It's good.
It's good.
It's good. It's good.
It's good.
In there.
Dominance over your fellow coworkers is good.
Are the robots exactly 100 feet tall, or is that an average? I'm not sure. They look to be about exactly 100 feet tall.
What I know about No Goblin is they subscribe to a platform of excellence.
Yeah.
And I guarantee you, everyone is exactly 100 feet.
We have a No Goblin historian in the chat. So
oh, yeah?
All No Goblin questions can go to that person.
Is it Julian Assange?
Yes.
That's what I thought.
He's a historian.
He's the No Goblin historian. Yeah.
Okay. I thoroughly do apologize, but I still have no idea where the hole is. Like,
right.
There's no map on this. Do you want to?
Sure, that'd be good. We'll see if I can figure it out.
I'm just trying to look for.
Were we in the top left?
Yeah.
All right.
Earlier, I figured out how to move the left stick and get the God's eye view, but I'm not doing that anymore because it's about speed, not accuracy.
Oh god, I just fell off a cliff.
Swinging at Dave.
There we go.
I'm in water. You know,
they hit you, get up. Hit them. When
does the cycle? Okay, I understand now. Give me back the controller. No,
Oh!
The mayor of Poundtown.
Mayor of Poundtown, I like it.
Wow, stealing my shit.
Where's my ball?
Do I have a special move or something?
Oh, get that's bullshit.
Oh, look at that. Beautiful shot. Look at that. Oh, that's so good. Oh, no, it's not as good as I thought it was. Oh.
Oh, so close.
Does Jeffrey not have the laser blasters?
Oh, here we go. Sink the putt. Sink the putt. Oh. Oh, shit.
I'm in there.
Later, homies.
Come on, come on.
Oh, shit. Get fucking wrecked, nerd. They do their job, but congratulations on sinking the putt. Well, it's just a McElroy. Or one of the McElroys.
Yeah, they're all in this.
Smell that? Smell that?
Mm. Yeah, the voices are pretty good. Oh, no, so close.
Get in there, get in there, get in there.
Do you guys know what other moves I have as a walking robot?
Oh.
I think one is
second place.
I mean, Tom. Sorry, man.
What? I'm always of the opinion that a putt comes from. I can vouch that they're 100 feet as well. Good. Devil May Care, this is 100-foot robot golf. And Dave Lang's 100-foot windjammers.
Get in first. Get in first. There we go. Boom.
Did not finish. What?
Wow. Hold that shit, nerd.
What?
Wow.
It's like being last in Mario Kart.
Of course he is.
Oh, okay. That's fine.
You gotta pass it up. You didn't finish.
Yeah, that seems fair.
Womp womp.
All right. Well, so far I like both of those levels.
Well, I had the highest jetpack boost, so
that just means you're wasting your time jetpacking around. You need to get the ball in the hole.
Yeah.
Do you
know that
Hawaii spelled backwards spells Hawaii?
Hmm?
How did you use your jetpack?
R2, I think.
Okay.
Think triangle
right?
Will also do it.
You bottom right?
Yep.
There we go. Stepping up to the oh, it's a zoom. I just deflected off of one of you and it went.
Oh, yes. You don't have to like watch your ball go. You can press X.
Press. Yeah.
Hey, watch, oh man, I just went right in the river. This it's too good a shot.
So what you have to do on that mechanic? Is
oh shit.
Wow, that was terrible. Try your shot again and I'll tell you.
Okay.
So press X. So press X again. So you see that little circle?
Yeah.
That's going around? You want to line it up with the button.
Okay.
Oh, nice. Nice shot. All right, let's go.
Boom. Much better.
Daddy-like.
I thought one of you guys said that first.
How come I'm hitting that dude? Oh, he's swinging. That's
oh, shit. Get bopped. Oh.
I'll just walk where's over ball? To my...
I actually like that where's they mine? Destroyed the building.
He's just saying the truth. Where's my ball?
So oh, shit. Ball. I just hooked that.
Sammy,
I just
want to
oh, this is trouble.
Oh, God.
Being under debris is a bad look. It's official.
So if you press triangle here, Sam, you can see where your ball is gonna go.
Which one is in this general direction? Okay.
From his mom.
Get out of here.
Not to play in the street.
Oh man.
Oop, that was terrible.
Yep, that was really bad.
Shut up.
Where's my ball?
Yeah, I can't find my ball either. That was a oh, there it is.
Where's my ball?
It's the yellow. Yeah.
Have you seen
I'm
my
sure
baseball?
Should get that out.
My name is Ben Diesel.
Now I'm no golf expert, but that's not how I would do it. Oh wait, I am a golf expert. Don't do it that way.
Okay. All right, guy.
Oh no.
Whoa.
Oh god. I'm going in the water, I think. Oh shit. You know what? Forget
I said anything. So I wanna go that way?
I'm really stuck.
Right.
I have no
okay,
idea.
I understand now.
Yeah, that's
finally.
Is this right?
Yep. I mean that's where everybody else is aiming. Really, what else
would you expect? Can't go wrong.
Yep.
Get up.
That's not good.
Let's go, shorty. Let's go.
Too hard.
Yeah.
See ya.
Uh-oh, someone just got disconnected again.
Yeah, maybe it's because of the cable?
No, not there yet.
Is it me that got disconnected?
Damn. Can you move? Yeah, you got disconnected again. Just remove the cable.
All right.
Yeah. Pierce Washington. Yeah, I have a feeling that it's causing problems. Oh, man, super anime.
I love this music.
Oh, bad shot, Link. Bad shot.
Come on.
There we go. Oh, wow. I holed in from over there. Holy shit. That was a shot.
Nice. Still second.
Oh!
No!
Oh! Oh, I just suck. Oh, wow. I just sucked a shot from so far away. Holy shit.
What the fuck, man?
Wow. Wow.
Something about that controller. That's what I think it is.
Sure thing.
Mm-hmm.
Roan, what's our viewer count at? Can we start the show?
Can you kick the other robot's balls into the water to mess them up? I'm not sure.
I don't think you can interfere. We lost two. How do we lose two?
We lost two. Suspect it
is. I've got a theory. You guys are holding me down.
Is that what it is?
That's my current working theory.
Fair enough.
And stepping up to the tee, it's Pierce Washington.
How are we going to get over this humongous thing?
Oh, shit. This started? All right. I was really reading the chat.
Come on.
No, why is it going? No, that's not where the ball is supposed to go.
Yo, can you fuck up that plane?
For a second, get your stuff together. Come on.
Okay, guy. I don't know what you're supposed to do about this. Oh boy.
Let Dave do a solo act.
What does that mean?
I don't know. What does that mean? What would your solo act be?
I can't do it without karaoke. Okay. I need karaoke. Okay. All over the building. Wow, that's a good shot, Lang. Stop. Damn it.
We are in farewell, which is the chorus to the
song.
And
you guys got up there? I'm still in the sand.
Oh, that's good. That's money.
Oh, damn, Tom.
Come on.
Oh, man.
I'm not supposed to be favorites, but I'm a big Pierce Washington.
So what, does hitting each other do anything?
Yeah, it interrupts.
Oh, unless they're swinging. If they're swinging, it doesn't.
But you can't attack them?
Not if they're starting their swing.
I'm really trying, though.
Get in. Boom. You're so godlike.
So godlike.
That was bad. This stupid building. They just destroyed that building.
So if you have any questions, viewers at home, about how to be as godlike as I am, just perform a tweet with the Get Godlike hashtag and I will answer.
That's the only way you can ask a question now.
Hashtag Get Godlike, GDLK, and I'll spell it out like Ramon does.
Solo dab.
Solo dab's easy. All day.
Yeah, this is a good point. If you're dragging him down, he must get big numbers on his own. Is that accurate?
I'm not dragging him down.
No, you're dragging us down. We're dragging you down, you said.
Correct.
Right, so yeah. You get big numbers on your own.
Absolutely.
Okay.
Last time I streamed solo, I had 10,000 viewers.
Speaking of streaming,
it might have been because it was for the Child's Play thing.
Maybe.
And I was on the front page of Giant Bomb. Might have been that.
That's Ramon,
what,
up, right?
You know what else isn't hurting, Ramon? This doesn't help. You got to get the moneymaker on camera. Where's the mini picture in the middle there? We're not on this.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, Ramon.
Oh, good. Our camera's not working. That's
Someone
great.
Someone didn't hit the button.
Someone didn't say the stay open button.
Yeah.
I got it.
Oh, Ramon got it?
Oh, so now we're going to start without him.
Good stuff.
Okay.
Guaranteeing he's last. Shot means
infinite possibility. Ooh, I got a head start.
Oh, man. Who am I? Oh, I'm this green or gold guy. I don't know what this guy's mechanic is, but...
Wait, what? How'd that go in the water?
Oh, he has like a hot shots golf mechanic. All right. Shot by
Suzume. I just killed it. Why'd it go in the water?
Oh no, it's going into the sand. I hit it
too
hard.
What the fuck?
Ramon. Why is it, is it hitting the other robots?
That's not going to be an issue. Oh god damn.
It's hitting the other robots.
How many hats do I need in my collection to become godlike or to get godlike?
He didn't tweet it. I only answer ones that are tweeted.
If you tweet that, he'll answer that.
Yeah, tweet that with the guy with the hashtag. And then I will answer it.
I'll monitor this hashtag.
Who is this purple dude? Get the fuck... Get out of my way.
Don't fucking hit me, man. Don't you feel bad now? Oh, I'm hitting the little people.
How do you target the Super Bowl?
Also, there's a Super Bowl?
Yeah, it's just got a message that says Super Bowl already. How do I do that?
And with that shot, Pierce is just making the best of a bad situation.
All right, making my way to my ball.
No tweets with the Get Godlike hashtag yet. I have faith in our viewers, though.
It seems dubious they wouldn't do it. Like, why would you not do it?
Just get in there and ask with the hashtag.
Man, I'm getting good at lining the shots up. Good
job. Oh, that building may have just screwed me. That sucks.
Hey now, you're a golf star on the fairway.
Wow.
Now, you're a golf star.
Wow, 99.8 accuracy.
Man. Trophy earned.
He's got somebody a trophy. You're welcome.
You are my good driver, boy.
Someone named Keats in the chat. IG is the best. Thank you. We agree.
IG Chicago.
IG is something.
The kids from Honey, I Shrunk the Kids. It's in the grass.
Detroit Sinatra does not tweet. Sorry.
Keats, we're trying to bring back the Get Godlike hashtag. You stole the virtues of getting godlike via my fine advice in the chat room. People need to know.
Wait, who the fuck is this other purple dude? Fuck you up.
How many Dave Langs does it take to get as godlike as Adam Boys?
Just sub one. Sub one Dave Lang.
Oh, I'm so close.
Ooh, I'm
oh,
I got it. Yeah.
Boom. Look at that. I'm the best.
Wait, you're playing?
Yeah.
How'd that happen?
By being good.
Hello, Ben Folds. I appreciate you
putting
Get Godlike on Twitter with the hashtag.
What did Ben? What did he ask?
He just tweeted the hashtag. I think he might have asked a question earlier in the chat. If you could repeat your question in the chat,
yeah,
that'd be good.
Just to be clear, the way Twitter and hashtags work, you have 140 characters to ask your question and include the hashtag.
In this case, the hashtag is Get Godlike.
No, I was almost there.
Help.
Yes, you can be a skeleton in this game. That's Jeffrey. I'm gonna monitor the hashtag. You guys can keep.
You sure?
Yes. Okay. Yes. Nice. I need to make sure we get some questions coming in here.
Should we tweet that out? Should we tweet out?
I've tweeted out several
times.
It's
out. It's okay. Ready.
It's people are just not interested in it. Damn. It's fine.
Hey, maybe they just don't want
at their own peril. Oh, so you can run up to any ball?
Oh, could you?
Please clarify the correct spelling of Get Godlike.
That's Keats. He's trolling.
Wow.
No, that's not Keats.
It's not Keats.
Terrible.
It's G-E-T. G D L K.
That is Keats. Oh, there's another guy that says it.
Pay attention
directly
to the game, Isaac.
It's directly under Keats.
Yes, so it's not Keats.
Yeah.
All right.
I can't hit you when you're flying.
Bye, Keats.
Bye, Keats.
Wait, he's leaving.
I was too busy trying to hit Ramon that my shot was terrible. Really far. You're pretty far from the hole. Thanks, guy. Hey, guy.
Yeah. Sorry for any confusion. So anyone that wants to ask a question, you ask the question on Twitter with the hashtag GetGodlike, which is spelled.
And you have 140 characters to do all that. Let's see if you can figure it out.
And the hashtag is GETGDLK.
Well, first it's pound sign.
Yeah, you gotta put the pound sign in there. If you can't do that, it's a lost cause. I am, but I don't tweet. That was a great shot by Vonnie. That's tough. You should tweet.
No, please make it over, you motherfucker.
Get in.
Get in your hole.
Has Dave gotten first on every...
No, I got first last time. Boy, that
ball's got wings. I'm in there. I've been second like three in a row. Winged balls are strictly against the rules.
Oh, is Detroit Sinatra Glenn's friend? Like we're stuck
in that yeah. Let's see how they do. We gained a new viewer from Glenn. Thanks, Glenn. And Detroit Sinatra.
So I'm doing really bad right now.
I'm doing really bad.
You guys are terrible.
You guys need to get good.
What are the odds? This couch would be awful at 100-foot robot golf.
I got first place last time.
I was fixing cameras.
Uh-huh, sure.
I was talking about your half's good, Ramon.
I was complaining about that, too.
Oh, we got. Is that. Oh, Glenn's in here, too. I didn't even notice that was Glenn.
It's literally
oh
all.
Oh, my
just
God. Why didn't I knock out that building?
You know what we're going to do? We're going to have some items. While we're waiting for people to finish.
I'm really bad. Look how bad that was.
What's taking you guys so long to finish this?
There was a building in my way. That's the only reason. That is the only reason.
I'm just bad right now. The key thing is golf. Ugh. Ah. Yeah, I'm really bad.
Whoever brought this candy in, thank you. Putt butter
and jam. Okay, so I went. Is that a good thing or a bad thing? Far.
No, uh-huh. It should have went in. Look at it, so close.
You guys are terrible at this.
Right.
Man, this is bad.
Again, I got first place last time, so.
I hit you while you were swinging. You got it in?
Yeah.
When?
You can't
just
hit him while he's swinging.
I thought I could hit him. No.
Get good.
There's people asking me questions on Twitter that are not using the hashtag.
What are they asking?
I feel like this is a comprehensive troll.
maybe you throw a couple of them a bone and that.
No, see, that's what a normal person would do. We have a standard we must adhere to. Well, this is the next hole. Go for it.
All right, guys, now's your chance to knock Dave off. Okay. He's paying attention to the phone.
I'm going to do it.
Your one chance.
Oh, nice.
Can I hit the ball after I hit it? Like
in the
while
air?
While it's in the air, like, can
that
I swing?
They should reward you if you're able to,
yeah,
to do that.
That'd be cool.
Get up. Get up. There we go. Good Slam job. Good job, Dave Lang.
Seems like a bad idea to do this shot.
Oh, fuck.
Pierce just absolutely crushing it out there.
Ah, these buildings are in my way.
Hey, watch this. I'm going to stop this bubble with my mind.
Just going to hover over here.
Jeffrey is clearly the best character that I've seen in this game so far.
Yeah.
That skeleton's is pretty spooky.
Spooky.
Oh, fuck.
Hello, Sam, my old friend.
What the fuck?
Are there different clubs you can pick? I feel like I'm not getting enough power here.
Yeah.
If you press square, you can adjust, I guess, the range of your hit.
Who's in my way?
But I can't read what I'm actually doing because our monitor is so small.
This monitor is enormous. What are you talking about?
Oh, my God. I was not timing up my shit. God damn it.
Ah, fuck.
Well, that was terrible.
A beautiful shot from a beautiful robot.
Damn it. Thank you. Pretty sure I just got it into Sam.
That's far enough, little ball. That's far enough.
Glenn Uwine in chat says that 10 people just left because Dave Lang's not talking to people.
If this were not,
man,
damn.
Really putting
Glenn.
Us on blast, Glenn Uwine.
Yeah.
Glenn,
way to be, man.
Glenn, you know what I want to? I think you're right, but I would have taken a different tack there with that critique. I would have poured my energies into getting more people on the stream rather than tearing down your coworkers.
Wow,
that's what I would have done. I'm just different. You know, obviously, I'm very positive all the time, Tom. You know that?
I do know that.
I would never take... Oh, my God. What a horrible fucking location this is.
We have two questions with the Get Godlike hashtag in the correct way.
Okay.
First question. What does Iron Galaxy Office do for Halloween? What are their preferred costumes? I haven't worked here during Halloween, neither has Sam, so you three can answer what Halloween is like.
Oh, my
here.
God. Leave me alone, whoever that is.
My
so Halloween is it's very hit and miss per person. There's a handful of people that go all out.
Pretty much if you're dancing.
Pitch enough good, you're my good pitcher.
I've actually not been here the last couple Halloweens. I've been traveling.
Are you going to be here this time?
I hope not.
Wow.
You're not going to Bit Bash?
I'll go to Bit Bash. Is that actually Halloween?
No, it's on Friday.
Yeah, I'm going to that.
Sweet.
For those who don't know, Bit Bash is a show in Chicago put on by some cool people. It's indie game focused, but they have lots of other stuff there too.
Where's
the hole?
Yes, finally.
Do you believe in miracles?
I do now.
Get in.
Wow, that was not half the power of my shot. What?
So some people dress up here, some people don't.
Yeah.
Are those people that don't dress up? Are they ridiculed?
No,
or?
Not at all.
Okay.
So we have.
Are they celebrated?
Neither. I think there's not enough energy to do anything.
Yeah. We have pictures on the fridge of the last Halloween. I think it was like 6.
Scientowski dressed up as sexy witch. If I remember.
Yeah,
right.
I was sexy gonna say Allie has it right. Dan did have the best costume. Yeah. I wasn't here, but yeah. I love seeing the pictures.
A second place again, everyone. I think the we have some children show up too, if I remember correctly.
Children?
I've seen children come in and get candy.
Children on Monday?
Children's, I think that's the thing.
Children's on the actual Halloween day.
From the fairway, let's see.
The next, so hopefully that answered your question. If not, you can use the hashtag again.
Don't want to critique our first question. But the premise of Get Godlike is how can I help you get more godlike?
The next two.
It's not to ask a random-ass question about Halloween. Like, the fact that you did that probably means there's no helping you.
Oh,
it
wow.
probably means.
For
I don't
getting godlike.
I don't want to put anyone on blasters, but that's probably just the way it is.
So couldn't you answer that question? Like, how does somebody that asks a question like that get godlike?
So did you tweet it at me? With the hashtag? No, you didn't.
If you have a question to ask Dave about getting godlike, you can tweet with the hashtag GetGodlike and your question. The next question comes in. It's correctly formatted. I want to get godlike but don't have male pattern baldness. What do I do?
Well, luckily those things aren't inclusive. That's step one. You don't need to worry about it. If you think your hair is what's keeping you from being godlike, that's like a classic, like, lame person excuse. That's like the elections are rigged.
Yes.
It's not that at all. It's just there's other things that are holding you back, like your shitty personality.
Wow.
That are holding you back from getting godlike and having friends. And you're blaming it on not having male pattern baldness.
Just sounds like an excuse.
Got a question for you. Did that work out the way you planned or no? Smart ass.
Wow. Hope that answered your question.
Ah, I got water penalty.
Wow. I just got put on blast. No, water penalty. Yeah, that wasn't to put you on blast, but to encourage you to ask another question about getting godlike.
It was to put him on blast.
We're honest folks here.
You put me on blast. Turn a favor.
There's some sort of wind effect that is totally screwing me over.
That's weird. I'm not seeing it. Strange.
Yeah.
Is that what it is, Isaac?
No.
This game is rigged against Isaac.
Uh-huh. No, look, it keeps just going to the right like that.
Well, that's because you're probably fucking slicing it. I should have
played more Tiger Woods.
Maybe.
Don't slice your shots. How about that?
There was like a thing that says like moon or something. That ball is going. I don't know what. It's hard to see on our giant monitor.
This monitor is enormous.
Oh! Way downtown. Bang!
Yeah, I'm
look at this fucking shot.
I'm just gonna destroy buildings.
I know. I keep getting this water penalty. It's like I keep getting my shots accurate. And the fish have something. I don't even know if I'm making sense.
No, I have the same problem as you.
Making sense?
Yeah. No, we're just both bad.
Yeah, we are.
Yeah, you're both terrible at this game.
Hey, you know what? I made it. Damn it!
I've gotten first place once, so I'm okay.
You keep coming back to the one time you came in first place.
Hey, that's all that matters.
So I wish there was like an activity I could do in game while I'm waiting, because right. I end up waiting a long time for these two to finish.
Can you not control Jeffrey? Well, in this
I can't
menu.
Do anything. Give me something. Give me
do
like
you see
a,
what I'm working with.
Give me
though?
A dating like, sim. Ugh. Give me a dating sim or something over here.
A dating sim.
Do you see this? I have no other option. I don't know what else to do. You know what? I have an idea. Hold up. We're gonna fix this right now. We're just gonna.
So, Dave, how are you doing?
I'm doing well. How are you doing?
Pretty good.
This is really bad.
This is really bad.
Is there like a forfeit option?
Yeah.
Because I'm never going to make it.
You're going to make it. You just got to believe in yourself.
Oh, my God.
Where are you going?
Where's who going?
The ultimate forfeit would be to just quit your job and walk out right now.
Wow.
That would be the ultimate forfeit.
Why are you attacking me?
I don't know what else to do because I can't get my ball.
Can you even imagine live on stream that happening? That's the
mark of a true. Okay, so watch this shit.
Someone wants to know, in the correct format, how they get godlike at Windjammers.
How do they get godlike at Windjammers? That's a great question.
Are you top left?
Bro, hard.
You actually are terrible at
no,
this.
Do you see what I'm talking about, man? I can't get over there.
How do you get godlike at Windjammers?
So I've never played Windjammers.
Okay.
But I have
secrets
some
out.
But I have some theories.
Yeah.
First off, be a shut-in.
Okay.
Second, go to Midwest Classic. What was the one Keats won? The
they can't talk anymore. They're on timeout until they finish this.
We actually have someone at the studio who could answer that question. Keats is a champion at Windjammers.
He is.
Wow.
Evo champion, right?
Midwest Championship, yeah.
I'm waiting till you guys finish. You guys focus on the game. Let us drive the show.
Wow. So to properly answer that, I would have to get Keats. He was in the B-roll promo. He was in the intro with the credit. So let's just ask him, Keats, since you're on this show every week, how do you get godlike at Windjammers?
Yeah. We'll wait for you to chime in.
Just please chime in. Yeah. Ramon, turn his mic on.
Oh, that's my
bad. Turn Keats' mic on.
Finally, yes.
I was hoping.
Neither of you have finished yet.
I'm in the stand, though. I'm better doing better than he.
I don't think so. I'm pretty sure I've crossed that.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh
I just God. I yeah, found just a new water area that's screwing me.
You know, you don't have to aim in the middle of the water every time, right?
You know.
Me?
Either of you.
What's that? We're aiming, man.
What did you just say?
Which
one? I said Meng.
Are you lower right or upper left?
I'm upper
huh?
left.
Okay. I'm talking to Isaac then.
Yeah.
All right. We have another get godlike.
Yeah. Okay. Let's go.
How do I rise up? Hashtag rise up. And hashtag get godlike. How do I get godlike at fantasy basketball draft?
Good question. I need to know a lot of things. Is standard rotisserie? Just kidding. Those questions are for nerds.
Oh, wow. All right.
Here's what you do. You go to basketballmonster.com.
Okay.
and it's a raw stat deep dive data website. Then you find someone in your math class, and you say, figure out the best value for the categories we're competing in.
Okay.
Buy them lunch. They'll tell you who to draft in what order, and then you draft those people. That's my advice. BasketballMonster.com.
If you don't have a friend in your math class, BasketballMonster.com is still a good resource.
BasketballMonster.com is a great resource because you can dump it into Excel, and then you can mess with the data however you want.
There we go.
Apparently the match finished.
Is it auction? Is it just, you know, is it draft picks? Is it auction? I only play basketball if it's auction. I don't play just draft picks because it's not interesting. But, you know, that's just me. How many people are in the league? How many people do you start every week? These are all questions nerds would ask. All you need to know is BasketballMonster.com.
BasketballMonster.com.
Look at that fucking tree. Holy shit, that tree.
It's a beautiful tree. It looks amazing.
I remember I saw this prototype a year ago when Dan was like first showing it off to people. And that tree was in there, too, and it was going ham like it was right there. And I said, there's no fucking way you can ship with a tree going like that in a real game. He showed me. That tree was going ham. Good job.
In the chat, the Get Godlike questioner specified that it's an auction draft.
It's an auction draft.
Yes.
Okay. So you're doing that right. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, am I stuck in the water?
How did that tree get godlike? You didn't ask that on Twitter.
Yeah, again, we don't ask a lot. Thank you for knocking that over for me.
Yes, thank you.
For anyone that doesn't know, if you need to ask a question about something getting godlike, you can put it on Twitter with the hashtag getgodlike, spelled GETGDLK.
I don't know
that's a hashtag.
That's how you spell it.
That's how you spell it.
It's not like you can spell it like.
No, that's how you spell it.
It's like saying you can spell it correctly as.
Yeah. Well, some people have asked how to spell it, so I feel like I should, you know, specify.
First,
we want to get every question we can.
You're a good host.
Dutch Brawlers is now hosting you for two viewers. Thank you.
Thank you, Dutch Brawlers.
Thank you, Dutch Brawlers.
I think Dutch Brawlers has also hosted us for some KI stuff in the past.
Nice.
Thanks for the host, Dutch Brawlers.
Thank you, Dutch Brawlers.
This is from someone that asked a question already. He's coming back from
friend of the show. Nice.
Real question. I want to get godlike at raising money for Extra Life. How do you do it? Push-ups? ?
So you need first of all, you need to be on the front page of Giant Bomb.
That
helps immensely. That helps tremendously.
So first thing is
That helps bigly.
Bigly.
Secondly, you do need an angle. Because just sitting there watching you play games, they could go to any Extra Life stream for that. Last year, my angle was exercise. Every once in a while, I'd say you either have to donate or exercise, do what I'm doing right now. By the way, first again, I'm godlike.
Second.
This year, I'm going to have a different twist. I'm going to have a twist on it. It's not going to be
sit-ups, too?
No, I did. I did push-ups, sit-ups.
Push-ups and sit-ups.
I never got around to squats last year.
Okay.
Like three rounds of push-ups? No, you did quite a few.
No, I did 100 push-ups.
100?
Over the course of the day.
Okay.
I didn't make it to 100 sit-ups, but I did 100 push-ups. Last year I was doing this thing where I was trying to do 100 push-ups, 100 sit-ups, 100 squats a day. And I just broke down and bought equipment for the house instead of doing that. So instead of that poverty fitness.
Yeah.
I finally broke down and did it. By the way, can Isaac talk again yet, or is his mic still off?
No, he can talk now.
Oh, can I?
You've been able to talk this whole time.
I didn't know.
Shouldn't have told him that.
I was being quiet because I thought you muted him.
I should again. Depends how long this.
Look at that. Third place, baby.
Yes. To summarize, be bigly. That's a good summary.
Bigly.
Bigly. Yeah, working out's a good angle. I think people.
I got a new angle this year.
What's the new angle this
can't,
year?
I'm not, I'm
oh, we can't reveal it.
It's going to be amazing.
When is that coming up?
I think I'm going on Sunday the 6th to Monday the 7th.
November, right?
Yeah. Going to play a lot of Hitman. Going to play.
Talk politics for.
Yeah, obviously.
Hours.
Yeah, obviously. I'm
gonna, 2 days before the election.
Yeah, there's right there. Yeah, I could what's the thing called? phone. It could be a phone bank.
There you go.
24-hour phone bank.
Oh, man. Just invite us all over. We'll be on the
You could tune into the Extra Life stream that the people at No Goblin will be hosting soonish. Yeah, you could do that.
They always have a good stream.
We usually give
Dan some keys for that.
I'm guessing you'll probably see some high-level 100-foot robot golf
thing,
play.
I'm just going to demonstrate that it's not the skeleton.
Okay.
Okay, that's good. That's fair.
Project C.
Did I already pick somebody? I guess I picked Camilla. Wait, who is that?
No,
what would the Jeffrey cereal be? I have a proposal. I don't know what the Jeffrey cereal would be. What do you guys think? Something involving bones?
Probably.
Bonios.
Booberry.
Booberry is a good one.
Yeah.
We have another...
I'm going to play Horde mode.
There you go.
Lots of Horde mode.
Gears of War?
Yes.
Have you been playing a lot?
I've not played any Horde mode. I've been playing through the single player, and I love it. It's great.
I love Horde mode.
Did you pick up Battlefield? Folks,
you're no. That's, no, why would I do that?
This game's so good. No idea.
Old people can't play first-person shooters.
It's a fact. Oh, man, we're on the moon? Whoa, I don't know how to do stuff with this guy. Whoa, what the hell is this?
Oh, yeah.
Dang, I missed the start of Robot Golf. That's fine. It's, we're still playing Robot Golf. You're here.
Don't know what's going on here.
Oh, they weren't asking
us. Meters are different, baby.
They were asking Jeffrey about the cereal, not us. Sorry.
Okay, these meters don't work the way I thought they did.
You can figure it out. Ramon, I know you can. Luckily, I know how mine works already.
Wow.
How do I get godlike at Yoshi's Cookie?
Very good question.
So, first of all, you need to be very flexible. That's we're talking about the same thing, right? Yoshi's Cookie?
I don't know.
Okay. It could be one of two things. One is maybe too illicit for this stream.
I'm going to assume that's probably the one that this is. There was an ellipsis in there that leads me to believe that it's the more explicit version.
Yoshi's Cookie is fun for when you have a minimum of three people. Yoshi's Cookie is pretty legit. Any no more than five.
What, I don't know what you're talking about.
Of course you don't.
I don't.
So the key to getting godlike at Yoshi's Cookie is to have between three and five people.
All consenting adults.
All consenting adults.
At least three, no more than five.
So I
it's just weird with more than five.
I assume that I'm supposed to hit it when these meters fill all the way up, but my shot is so short. Right? Have you played these characters, Lang?
This one, no. Jeffrey had 3 meters he had to fill up.
Okay.
Oh man, I'm in the rough here.
There's a question in the chat that does not use the get godlike hashtag, but I feel like you could answer this.
Oh boy.
Dave, could you do an added community service for Extra Life and show Giant Bomb how to play Hitman?
I'm gonna play a lot of Hitman. I think Will Smith also is gonna play Hitman. I'm gonna Skype in for his Hitman session.
Will Smith?
Yeah, not different Will Smith.
I was like, what?
The casual Will Smith.
Yeah.
So there will be some Hitman in there.
A lot of hit. So Japan comes out. Oh fuck! I just blew it. Really wow, nice.
Cut him so close.
Japan comes out on Halloween. I'm gonna sit on it. I'm not gonna play Japan until the stream. I'm also gonna do some. Hopefully, there's an elusive target active.
There we go.
Hopefully, boom. There's some escalation missions.
So I think this question is more specifying.
By the way, first place 3 in a row, maybe 4 in a row.
Second place, I'm moving up.
Good job.
Yeah.
I think they're asking, are you going to show Giant Bomb how to play Hitman?
Well, they just have to watch the stream.
Are they not good?
No, they play it wrong.
Okay.
I love my character's icon. All the corgis. That's amazing.
That is awesome.
Yeah.
So cool. Yes, the answer is yes. There'll be a lot of...
Where do you stack rank corgis in the dog pantheon, Sam?
You know...
That's tough.
I'm a Sheltie. I'm a Shetland sheepdog person.
Kay.
So maybe fourth, I'd say.
Fourth?
I have to think of the other two that come before that. I do love corgis. They're great.
First one is Pitbull. Second one is Pitbull the DJ.
International super specific.
Colombian heartthrob. Right. Where's my ball?
He's not Colombian, you racist.
Where's your ball? Where's your ball?
Right here. Whoa, whose heel was in the way?
We
Earl,
we
get
another,
your heel out of my face.
We have another get godlike question for you, Dave.
Okay. I'm here to answer.
I'm trying to get godlike by becoming a game producer. I'm applying for an
MA. Stop already.
I'm applying for an MA in Utah and making my own game. What else can I do?
Okay, I'll get to that. This will be a serious one. I'll answer this for real. Utah, from what I understand, is a pretty good school. Basically, if you're thinking about getting into game development, you're thinking about going to schools, don't go to any school without like an accredited degree, preferably accredited master's degree. The reason for that being, a lot of schools that do game development stuff, I'm not going to name names, I'm not going to call anybody out, but they're basically just pay for play. They're not like they don't care if you actually learn anything. They just want to get paid.
Great, Camilla.
Hang on, let me get this thing. But if you go to something that gives you an accredited degree, look at that tree. You're at least guaranteed it's like a legitimate school, and the credits will, if nothing else, like transfer and be usable in other things. The other reason I say go to another, like don't get a, in general, I think don't get a game degree as a undergrad. Get like a, if you want to be a programmer, get like computer science or a hard science or a math or something. The reason being you'll learn all the shit you need to know to make games, but you'll still have other options if it doesn't work out or you don't like it, right? Like so many people that work on games, like, you might just find out, hey, I don't like making games, as it turns out. I want to do something else. And if you got that weird game degree, then you don't have anything else you can do.
Why is there a giant building?
So that's there's the first piece of advice. I feel like I got... Oh, man, I got to hit this. Fuck! Too much.
My brother just informed me that, informed us that my grandmother had a corgi, and I forgot about that. He also said they're a pain in the ass.
Damn it! Are corgis short hairs?
So close.
Short haired, yeah. I think it was a, right, Scott? Corgi short hair. Camilla just. Oh, she's kind of cute, right? He, she, I don't fucking remember.
First place again.
I cannot get out of this
second
water.
Place again.
And so you want to be, if you're going in for production, be very careful. Different companies mean different things by production. Like if you're at EA, producer can be a designer, you can be a schedule person, you can be a lot of different things. Some places it's just scheduling, so figure out what you want to do and specialize in that area. That'd be my other thing. Have a great reel.
Would you say there's anything outside of doing school that would increase chances of maybe landing that job?
Yeah, well, I mean, every company's different, and ultimately depends where you want to end up being. I'm not sure. Speaking for me personally, I don't really give a shit about the school. I see some demonstration you can do the work. So demos are pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
If you have a really kick-ass demo, that speaks a lot.
Mm-hmm.
Obviously, you know, different disciplines are different too. Like programmers, we measure for like hard skills a lot more than like, you know, whatever else. Producers need more soft skills or whatever it is. So it really depends on a lot of different things in the company you're applying for. So there's really no
need for that. Well, there you go. Hopefully that answered your question on how to become a godlike game producer. And if you end up going to Utah, that's cool. We've both lived in Utah.
Tom and I have some thoughts on Utah.
My family's
from Utah. Or
really?
Some of my family, yeah. Salt Lake.
Salt Lake.
Yep.
We lived around Salt Lake.
We lived near Salt Lake. Not together, for all you weirdos.
Why would you entertain that caveat?
When we said we lived there.
So who cares?
Yeah.
Let them think. You know,
maybe we did live together.
Except for the fact that you would have been 7 at the time.
That could have been weird. When in doubt, learn to program. That's some good advice.
Sound advice.
Yeah. Yeah, Utah's cool. It's a little tougher.
It got a lot cooler after the Olympics.
Yeah, it's a little tougher growing up as a kid in Utah because people don't really like non-Mormons hanging out with their Mormon kids. I feel like if you're an adult, though, it might be a little bit better.
I don't know if it's like expressly that, but there's a lot of things that they just do like, hey, we're meeting at the steakhouse.
Yeah.
Right? And you can't go to the steakhouse if you're not Mormon.
Right.
Right. So it's not like expressly.
Not steak, like beef.
S-T-A-K-E. So in the Mormon culture, all the individual churches are stakes of the tent.
Yes.
I thought food.
No, we're all allowed to go to Outback, but not to the church down the block.
Yeah, I see.
Yes.
And they do a lot of things at church, and as a kid, you can't go to those if you're not Mormon, so that's why that's why it feels like you're getting shut out.
Yes. I'm good. Keep going.
Once you move there, Dave, as an adult already, right?
Yeah. But I only hung out with kids, so it was a problem.
That's true. I remember. Yeah, Utah's cool, though. You got the good winter weather. Snowboarding and skiing, if you like that.
Utah's a blast. If you like outdoor shit, Utah is amazing.
And the University of Utah is a good school. Can you get non-watered down beer? Last I checked, the law was still somewhere in like the 3 or 4% for beer.
Really? They can't go above that?
Yeah. So they have all the same beers, but all the companies make it for Utah. So
is that true? Even at liquor stores, is that true?
I guess I don't know. I know that in grocery stores and convenience stores, it's lower alcohol beer.
So it changed a lot even in the time I was at Utah. Like when I got to Utah, it was hard to get anything, period. And by the time I left, they changed a lot of the rules to like cater to the Olympic crowd and the people coming in. Where's my ball? Oh, man, I'm in the lava. Holy shit.
Yeah, I mean, they didn't even used to have bars that you could just go to the bar.
Yeah, they were like, there were clubs.
It's a club that you had to pay
no,
to
No, please don't. No, come on, dude. Okay, thank you.
3.2, it's pretty bad here. Liquor stores can go higher. All right, thank you,
I thought liquor stores
Levi,
go
for the
higher.
For the input on that. Yeah, 3.2 is... I mean, that's
but
really
just
bad.
Don't buy beer at the grocery store. It's
yeah.
Fine.
Just
it's not a big deal.
The problem with the liquor store is, you know, each town will have, like, one, and it's always closed on Sunday, and it closes at 5 p.m.
It just requires a little planning.
Yeah, ahead. You got to do some planning. Do they have proper pubs, bars? I like going to pub trivia. I think.
It's like I said, it got a lot better by the time I. So when I got there in, I think the stat might be apocryphal, but I think it's true. When I got there in 2003, I think it was like 80% of Salt Lake was still Mormon. And by the time I left in 2008, or no, so I got there in 96 and I left in 2003, it was 50-50. And
yeah.
So things just loosened up just because of that a lot, because, you know, it was just harder to vote that way, with more, like, not Mormon populace.
Right.
But where's the pin?
And if you did go to the University of Utah, you would most likely be living in Salt Lake, and it's not as warm in there anymore. It'll be you'll be more likely to find bars and stuff.
Yeah, and
like
I'm not super comfortable with this, but we're using Mormon as a shorthand for things that impede your drinking, not as like a
yeah, not as a bad thing. No, my grandparents are Mormon. I like them a lot. They're cool people. Also, if you like pizza, go to the Pie Pizzeria.
Is that still there?
I would assume.
Yeah, it is so cute. Everyone in fucking Salt Lake, they're like, did you go to the Pie yet? Did you go to the Pie yet? Go to the Pie. It's like, it would be like Chicago's like 57th best pizza. That ball is going. Hey, look who's first again.
I'm so close.
That would be me.
Great job.
I got second again.
Boom.
Consistent second place.
It's time to get a hold. So to answer your question, I don't know what their proper bar and pub situation is like. I assume they have them now.
I was right there. I don't understand. What am I doing wrong?
Gotta get good. You should ask Dave Lang.
I do have a question.
Tweet.
So, okay. So whenever I'm doing a far shot, obviously I want to line everything up so that I'm hitting it the furthest and the hardest that I can. When I'm super close, though, do I just want to, like, use triangle to set it where it needs to and still go full blast on my abilities, or
it
no?
It depends on the meter. So the different meters, like, my meter now, you don't go full blast, but it shows you, like, where you want to go in the meter.
Okay.
So it varies per robot.
Okay. So just go based on the meter of the robot rather than the distance?
Look at those fucking trees. Yeah, I think the meters have, like, a recommended power in them.
Okay.
I don't know if they all do. But this one certainly does.
My character can shoot missiles.
So confusing.
I don't think I mentioned it in a while. If you have any questions about getting godlike from Dave Lang.
No, for Dave Lang. Not from.
Yeah,
they wouldn't
advice,
have questions
advice,
from Dave Lang.
Advice from Dave Lang. Ask questions to Dave Lang on Twitter. You have to do it on Twitter, though, with the hashtag getgodlike. On the
right side, I heard that building was full. Wonder why people can't get it right.
Because I would have won that last one, is what I'm
saying. Do you guys feel like you're getting better at the game as you progress?
Absolutely.
I've gotten first, like, eight of the last nine times, so no. Definitely for me.
For you, you just feel like you've,
I'm dominating.
Yeah.
All right, these buildings need to get out of the way, so I'll do everybody's dirty work. Whoa!
I am curious about how this game would be with the PSVR.
Yeah. That's the tall grass
that you don't want in. I guess you'd probably swing your arm.
We have a VR.
We do have a
VR.
We
have two.
We have two right now.
Oh, yeah. You know, who would have expected
five dogs? The VR is fun. I tried it out today. I did get a bit motion sick from the VR. I'm wondering if I'll get used to that.
Speaks more to your weak constitution.
Yeah, I mean, that's definitely true. I get car sick, so.
It's interesting because I'm somebody that's pretty susceptible to motion sickness.
Yeah.
And I haven't had any issues yet. Nice. And I played for like a stupid amount of time.
Yeah.
Maybe
you were just you just powered through it when I couldn't.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah.
It like every person is different when it comes to that sort of stuff. But yeah, it really is one of those things though that when you experience it for the first time, you're like, whoa. This is pretty cool.
Oh yeah, I couldn't when I put it on for the first time today and played that the London heist.
Yeah,
that was really fun. Camilla's ready to golf. I got to check out Thumper.
Thumper's great.
Yeah,
I haven't played Thumper VR, but Thumper is.
You got a PC?
I got a PS4.
PS4, nice.
Yeah, it's largely the same, just wearing a headset.
reach the conclusion.
But the game's incredible. Why can't it work? How do I get out of this situation?
Oh my god, I fucked up. Too much power. Yeah. Going in the drink.
All right.
No!
We have a get godlike question.
Okay, that's good.
Not exactly sure.
When you're ready for it.
I'm ready.
What do here?
If I want to get godlike as a visual artist and learn a programming language, what is a good one to start with?
So I guess it depends what your purpose of learning the language is. Is it just to be more technical? Is it because you want to script your own tools? You want to write your own kind of like exporters or whatever it is?
It depends what
Ramon, he asked me.
Yeah, but I'm going to answer because I've actually made a game in the last 10 years.
Wow.
Unlike you. So, you know.
Did you, Ramon?
You tell me. When's the last time you worked on... actually worked on a game, Dave Lang?
I was...
Because I know when it was.
I was Killer Instinct Season 2 co-director, Ramon. I don't know if you got the memo.
Where are you going?
Co-director of Season 2, Ramon.
Where do we go?
Good thing I wasn't on that game.
How do
do we shoot above this ledge?
Yeah.
Can you guys help us?
You might have to go to the side first and then come... Oh my god, that fucking...
Like, go back here and then...
Like, go around it. Or the hitting square changes the trajectory of the shot when you're aiming. Yeah. It might not be enough.
So I can't help but notice neither of you have mentioned
the question.
A language to learn.
It doesn't really matter. Like, any language... Like... It's not like learning... spoken language where it's like they don't necessarily transfer. Like once you learn one language, learning the second one's easier no matter what it is. Learning the third one's easier because the principles and the way you think about programming, those completely transfer over. And so the semantics are almost immaterial at that point. I would just pick something that what I'd more concentrate on. By the way, first place again. What I'd more concentrate on is giving good advice and being godlike at robot golf at the same time. I'd probably concentrate on that. And then when that's done...
Once you've done that...
Find something you want to make. Like, really, I want to do this thing. Like, I want to make this demo in Unreal 4 or whatever it is, right? And then just use the language that thing uses because you'll be passionate about it. It's much more important to be excited about what you're doing than learning a specific thing, I think. Because those learnings will carry forward and they'll help you do it. And if you're passionate about what you're making, you're excited about it, it'll give you the time to power through when it gets a little boring and maybe a little shitty to do. Ramon, what do you think about that advice?
It's not bad, but I do think as an artist, there is a lot of avenues for you to learn some basics programming. So, for instance, if you're a UI programmer, ActionScript would be great.
Wrong.
Okay. If you're into Maya, there's what's that Maya language
Mel.
Called? Mel.
But that's not a language. It's a
yeah, but
you
it's
can't learn unless you have Maya, which is like $10 billion.
Maybe you're not supposed to shoot up there.
You are.
Maybe we're not. I don't know, but we can't figure it out.
I can't.
Point being, there's auxiliary languages that still teach you the basics of programming. And we'll get you.
So you what you should have done there? Who's up or right?
Me.
So you hit triangle and move the right to the edge of the the cliff you're trying to go up.
Okay.
Because, like, no, sorry, once you're aiming, hit triangle.
In the chat, someone named Dubbone says Python.
It won't let me go farther than this.
Same here.
So now hit square.
What do you think of Python?
Oh. I'm going to let them finish.
Yeah.
Okay.
Python's fine. Yep. What does Tom think of Perl?
Maya is free. Learn Python.
Yeah.
That's Dubbone advice.
I don't understand. I'm hitting it full blast, and it's just not going up that thing.
See,
you might have to go backwards a little bit.
Like hit back and then go, okay.
Give a little tap backwards.
All right. All right.
Here's a get godlike that doesn't really fit the mold for get godlike, but is a get godlike nonetheless and use the correct format.
Oh, damn it.
Cubs or Bears, hashtag get godlike.
This is bad.
So I'm a Sox fan. I'm not a Cubs hater per se, unless I'm in a safe place. We may or may not have a text group chat with all Sox fans where we're hating on the Cubs during this series. We may, in fact, have that. So it's Bears. Bears like
Bears over
Bears are how you get godlike.
Cubs.
Not the Cubs. Cubs do not get you godlike.
I'm trying to go the opposite way so I can like shoot somewhere else, but it's not working.
This is a I don't wanna
wait for us.
This is
you
trouble.
Guys are really bad at this game.
I was second place 4 times in a row.
Yeah, me too, man.
I don't know if you were. I was.
I see no evidence of that now.
I know. It's really bad. It's embarrassing.
All right, so I'm hitting up there.
Got it.
Bring it further back.
Yeah.
How did you get that, man?
Because I got good.
This is why I mute the bunker. Because then we could continue.
Yeah, we could just have our...
Wow.
That dude's Voltron. Holy shit. How's that fucking be copyright law?
Wait, what?
That dude's Voltron.
Man, I'm exactly in the same situation.
I just searched for an alternate spelling of get godlike and got a couple more. Do you think we can answer those?
No. Excellence. Excellence.
All right. Sorry.
It's not hard. Again, we're not asking a hard thing here. This is not difficult. You have 140 characters to ask a question and include a fucking 7-character, 8-character hashtag if you include the hashtag. Not tough.
It seems like Dabone's answer went over well in the chat as opposed to the long-winded one from you two.
Dabone. Yeah.
I'm good.
Works out of the Florida studio. He runs the Florida studio. His name is Tom Carbone Sr.
No relation to me.
Can I change my character?
Not yet. We got to finish.
Why don't we just continue instead? Yeah.
Oh, I didn't realize it was like part of the.
It's
thing.
Easier.
Sorry.
So, if you haven't made a game in 10 years, how long has it been since Carbone made a game?
Carbone makes a game every quarter with his students.
He doesn't.
He makes them too. Who makes the examples? Who makes the machine problems?
I assume they've been done for like 20 years.
No, he makes new ones every quarter. Godlike. Look at them. Don't hate Ramon.
So I hate
Ramon. By the way,
yeah.
If in your career,
yeah,
you make a game as one where Hudders is cool as Tecmo Baseball that Carbone did,
yeah,
then you're getting somewhere. Until you make something remotely as cool as Tecmo Baseball,
yeah,
just stop. Stop talking.
I've made better games than Tecmo Baseball.
Have you ever played Tecmo Baseball?
Yes, I have.
Bullshit.
But have you ever played Blitz the League 2?
No, no one's played that game.
That's why they don't know. It's the best. Come within spitting distance of the hole. If you can spit really far, you're pretty far from the hole. Or Baller's Chosen One, another classic.
It's pronounced Chosen One.
Yeah, that's fair. They're going to get another chance at
this. Can they hit it better? That'd be great.
What is going on here?
I can't see shit. What's going on out here?
Yeah, right.
Is it?
She crushes that shot like the ragged old.
Is that the hole? I don't know what's happening.
I don't know. Is it?
I don't think
I'm getting
it
wrecked.
Seems too close to be
it's
the hole.
Foggy. I think it's foggy out there.
Like we can't see through it.
Dave Lang, how do I become a bad hombre? Hashtag get godlike.
Unfortunately, you have to be born that way.
That's true.
It's largely genetics.
Also true.
So you can't just get godlike in that. You have to be born godlike.
I'm getting absolutely wrecked by this beginning part. it won't let me go past here, even if I'm...
Thanks for the boost.
You're welcome,
nerd.
Big league boost.
I'm actually doing all right.
I am not.
I think I am, at least, hopefully.
Yeah, there's three ways and three ways to only be a bad hombre. One, like Ramon, you're just born that way. MF Doom, he's born like this. That's number one. Two, you can get labeled it by society. And three...
You probably don't want number two, right?
No, two is actually incredibly dubious, and you do not want it under any circumstances. Three... Well, this ball stopped moving. Oh, my God. This is horseshit.
This is fucking horseshit.
Okay.
There's building in my way.
Three, you just change your Twitter name to Bad Hombre.
Oh, that's pretty good.
That's the third way.
Just with, like, a random...
Oh, you think you're right. There is wind. Let's see if we can't get Isaac, you're right.
Yeah. I know. That's all I got. Suzumi destroys
her competition with a huge shot. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. What the fuck?
Get in.
Now, Justin, oh, come on. Traps, I see two sets of giant robot footprints. I hate this. But in this sand trap,
just see one giant set of robot footprints. What's going on? Oh my god.
Dredo!
In the sand.
God, I'm so godlike in this game. How am I so good at this game? Uh-huh. Maybe this is why I should go esports in.
Yeah. This is the one.
This is the game.
Why are you floating in the air?
Some godlike.
Why not? Stop moving. Let's get out of my way, Voltron.
What the fuck, man?
You're in my way. If
this were an automatic, I should be able to beat people up when I'm done.
Yeah.
That should be allowed. Stirring ending.
I bet you they had that in there. It was really frustrating for everyone who had already finished. We play tested
like, yeah,
that.
We're not doing this.
Yeah, we play tested that, and it was totally whack.
I just realized what I'm doing wrong. That sucks.
What are you hitting me for?
For anyone who's joined since I last explained, we're playing 100-foot robot golf.
Yep.
Which features robots that are exactly 100 feet tall.
And you can
knock over buildings with your golf club. Everyone's trying to get into the hole first. And that's 100 feet.
And it's got the most amazing trees you're going to see in a video game.
Yeah. The trees are amazing.
Get in. I don't understand. Like, how do I just hit it a little bit? That's the problem I'm having. How do I just tap it? You know what I mean?
With that character, I do not know.
Like, that's what I understand. Because if I fill up my meters all the way, then I feel like I'm going to hit a power shot. Weak.
So maybe, like, one of the meters is power, the other one's accuracy.
See what I mean? Like, how...
Damn it, Ramon.
I just want a little bit. See?
Is that 100-foot robot golf historian still in the chat?
I'm not sure.
Maybe they can answer.
I just don't know how to tap it a little bit. That's the problem I'm having, y'all.
That's the problem.
That's the problem.
That's the main problem we're all having.
It's corgis. Return to character select.
Is there another multiplayer mode? Besides get it in first? That's probably the most efficient for this.
Wait.
Probably don't want to wait for everyone to take their shot.
Let's hit circle it back out and pick repick. I'm gonna go.
I'm gonna be this big.
Pierce is enormous.
Go old
Jeffrey.
So I can be a computer? Hey kids, I'm a computer.
Hey kids, I'm a computer. Stop all the downloading.
That's actually really confident.
Who wants a body massage? Not a body massage. Oh.
How do I get to be that head on a stick thing?
Head on a stick thing?
This thing.
Oh, yeah.
If you have any questions about getting godlike,
I'm the head on the stick.
Use the hashtag getgodlike on Twitter and ask these good questions.
Tom, are you excited for Run the Jewels 3?
Run the Jewels 3.
Are you excited?
My theory is it's dropping on Election Day.
Oh.
Run the Jewels 3, Election Day.
That's a good theory.
11-8. Count it. Right here. You heard it here first. Although albums don't drop on Tuesdays anymore, but I think it's going to be a surprise Election Day. Is this game starting?
We can look, though.
Run the Jewels 3 is going to be amazing, though. Ernie. It's been 2 years now since we had any new LP or Killer Mike music.
Tom's mad because I called him on stream.
Oh, because he hasn't made game forever?
What, from tech?
Golfing's greatest prize. Nah, he sent me a text message.
Oh. Wow.
Dave, you have any games you're looking forward to in the next... couple months.
We had a small talk part of the show.
Yeah, I think so. Start the conversation now so they could spend the next 30 minutes trying.
That's
to
true.
Sink a putt.
So I mean, we were like seconds apart in that last game.
Should we go for
it? That last game?
Yeah.
The first shot. Oh man, what is this meter? Or at least it's
supposed to be. So let's see if we can get this hole started out right.
I just gave you your first very small shot, Sam. It could go
all the way. I think I finally have someone I don't know how the meter works.
Which character?
It says can't wait to hear it in chat. I'm hoping that means can't wait to hear Run the Jewels 3.
You know what? Run the Jewels 3 came out during our Extra Life stream.
Really?
Yeah. And I was fucking torn between finishing the Extra Life stream and... rocking out.
Next time, just get the album synced up and just play it through your stream.
But then we'd get... That wouldn't work.
I'd get yanked down.
Yeah.
Do you know how these meters work?
I don't.
Okay.
I don't. It'll be good, though. It's going to be a good album. I never actually listened to Meow the Jewels.
There was a couple really good tracks on it.
Yeah.
I think, by and large, it was skippable.
Yeah, I wasn't a giant fan of the gimmick. I think it would have been good for one song. Don't know about a whole album.
There was three or four that were rock solid.
Okay. And it looks like it's time
for some Ernie golf. Oh, what happened? Is that me? Oh, man.
What about you, Ramon? What games are you looking forward to that are coming out soon?
Civilization 6 comes out on Friday.
I'll
probably play that a lot. And right now I'm playing a lot of Battlefield. So
you got it early.
I guess Titanfall. Yeah. Titanfall I'm in.
Titanfall's coming out, yes. I'll probably play that. We played a couple of matches to the first one. It's a fun game.
Okay, I officially am going to be scrub status. I don't know how this dude works.
Yeah, I have no idea.
I'm too far from the screen to read it. We're
going to need to go on. I just got my ballot in the mail for voting. Time to get godlike at voting. Good luck. Read the whole thing and vote for what you think is good.
I think the challenging thing with voting is figuring out, like, what judge do you vote for.
Right.
Yeah. Because anyone with, you know, has opinion about the easy ones. But, like, figuring out, like, that stuff is hard.
I have no idea how to use this character's special moves.
Oh, I see. You got to fill up the white match the white meter, I bet. So wherever the white meter is in my orange meter.
Yeah, it'd be nice if when you're voting for a judge, it sort of gave you the last few, couple summaries of the last things they judged on. You just have to know the names, though. It's rough.
And how bigly they were.
And how bigly they were.
Is that you, Ramon? You
are my good driver, boy. I respect that.
I have to look up how to execute.
I like my awesomely retweet to... tweet to that.
I don't know how looking up is going to work on this one.
I don't know how to use this character's special abilities, bottom left, so I feel like I'm supposed to fill up the meters, right, so I can hit both at the same time.
Maybe you have to hit that red where the red is.
That's what I'm doing, and then I'm releasing, and then nothing.
Interesting.
Well, maybe you're just in a really bad spot. Hey, try in a different angle. Now, it is actually
a problem if the ball landed. Where's my ball? There it is. This is going to be a race to the bottom between me, you, and Sam.
I know.
So good luck at getting God.
This is the first. This is the first game we've had on the stream where I'm like in last every time.
Is it?
No, I think Tricky Towers was also.
Oh man, I feel bad. I think that so in the chat. Medibot is the voice of Jeffrey.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Oh, that's awesome.
I saw that in the chat earlier, and I thought it was a bit, and apparently that's a real thing, so I apologize, Medibot. That's awesome. The voice of Jeffrey. If you have any cool insights of what it was like recording the voice of Jeffrey, drop them in the chat. That's awesome. So far, I've seen a bunch of the characters in this, and I think
actually,
I like
Jeffrey
the most.
I'd like to vet his claim before we actually tell stories.
Okay. All right. Medibot, listen.
Travis, on this next hole, are you expecting the robot? So wait, how are we?
There's no way to do it.
Oh, okay.
How do I? This is a godlike question. How do I get godlike at card games?
Spend a lot of money.
Spend a lot of money.
It's simple. We have a lot of people here who play card games. Is every Thursday they play, Ramon?
Yeah, they're playing them right now.
Card games, but yeah.
They're playing Star Wars something
They play
right
board
now.
Games.
They're doing Star Wars Dungeons and Dragons.
They're all the same.
Yep.
There we go, finally. Okay.
Well, greetings, Medibot, the voice of Jeffrey.
Allegedly.
Hold up a newspaper with your name and a pic of Medibot.
Yep. No, just, you know what? If you could just like my eighth marriage, this send us a clip of you saying something that sounds like him.
There we go.
That's probably reasonable. That's a reasonable ask for someone claiming such a thing. My robot's a real sandy dandy.
Let's see if they can swing out. Dave Lang, please understand. I'm the voice of Jeffrey the Skeleton. I love esports so much.
That's pretty convincing.
Is that proof?
Yeah, no, that's enough for me.
Imagine the sorry sack you'd have to be to fake being the voice of Jeffrey.
That's why it seems like it's real.
It's probably plausible.
Yeah.
Imagine how shitty your life would have to be when, like, what you're aspiring for is people to believe you're the voice of Jeffrey. You would need it. That'd be an extra shitty life.
Oh, someone move that building out of my way, yo.
Do it.
Oh, you know what? Medibot, I've heard that the voice actors in video games are on strike right now. If you could give us any insight on that.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
He's not union. No goblin would not use union talent.
There we go. Well, we shouldn't wait for him to answer that to see if he's real.
Oh, that was a test. I fucked up your shit. Smart. Good job, Tom. You had a good question.
Leave a voicemail to the Iron Galaxy general inbox. Yeah, if you do a Jeffrey impression on the Iron Galaxy inbox, I'm sure nobody will listen to that. I actually don't know.
Wow.
Who checks the
voice? It's supposed to be you.
I don't have access to the voicemail of Iron Galaxy.
If you call this number. No,
are you sure?
No, it's my desk number, but I don't have my phone hooked up.
Oh, okay, perfect.
So I never check it. It's it might sound like it's Vinyaki's voicemail.
Boom! First place.
There we go, Isaac.
Wait, I can't.
Someone like Vinyaki might pick up.
Yeah, if it sounds like Vinyaki, it's not. It's actually our work voicemail. It's kind of a goof. We had him record it.
I was right there. Did you guys see? I was aiming in the hole. I was like right there. That doesn't matter. So close.
What's our viewer count at, Ramon?
Well, you know, it's best not to ask such questions.
Yeah, there we go.
Probably not.
So you guys want to do another round?
What time is it?
A couple more. 7:53. Eight would make it a stream.
Let's go eight. Go yeah, we got to go minimum eight.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Four.
Being terrible.
Oh, okay, that's fine.
At this game.
You,
at this game only.
You can't get first place like me. I mean,
some days you get the Bears, some days the Bears get you. That was almost sense also.
That's true, man. That's true.
Oh, man. Okay, so someone just sent me a YouTube video of the credits of 100-foot robot golf. I'm sure this could say Medigolf, Medibot.
Yeah, that just means he has the same fucking Twitter handle as...
Yeah.
He's too thirsty.
And Medibot as the voice of Jeffrey the Skeleton. I mean, it does say it.
Does it say person with the Twitch handle Medibot?
This would be quite the long con if you thought to register the Twitch handle of Medibot. So I'm going to go ahead and agree.
Oh, I'm hitting the ball with my own fucking robot.
Welcome to the
Wait,
chat,
really?
Medibot.
Yeah, I just knocked my own shot down.
Are you also McElroy? Yeah, are you?
Slam a dam a ding dong.
There's definitely wind, Isaac. You're correct.
Yep.
I'm not in the union. Voice acting is something I do special for No Goblin exclusively because we have a sacred bond dating decades ago. That's great. I'm glad. And I'm glad you're not on strike right now.
I didn't think Pierce was going to be able to get out. That's it. Because you're not populist.
When did that strike start happening?
I don't know how deep we want to get into this, but like today.
Oh, about, really? Okay.
Yeah.
I see. Let's get out of that. Yeah, room. I had no idea.
Yeah.
Fuck.
I can't abide the blatant Medibot disrespect.
Oh my god! Someone knocked that fucking house onto my shot. Horseshit. Right.
Hey, that's a fair point, and I would like to personally apologize to Medibot right now. I meant no disrespect.
What?
Thank you to the voice of Jeffrey for being
in the chat.
I
don't think you need to apologize for that.
Well, it seems like I was being a bit disrespectful by not believing Medibot.
No, you can't believe things you hear on the internet. That's not disrespectful.
Okay. Then let's just move forward from here. Medibot, I agree with you. Boom,
again!
Jeffrey.
God, I can't be stopped. Holy shit.
Except last game.
Esports.
I stopped you.
No, don't. Get up there. Get up there.
What?
Second place, baby. Let's go. That's what I aspire to be second place.
Medibot accepts that apology, by the way. That was a good apology. I agree.
Hey, big pro. Congratulations. You're on the
Hey,
green.
Big pro.
Hey, big pro.
Hi.
I want to know how much of this voice acting was not used in the game. What did they leave?
Sink this putt.
I'm gonna sink
that
it.
Tree.
I just don't understand what I'm doing wrong.
Good job, Ramon. Ramon. Ramon, from our trip, what was your best memory from our trip to Asia?
Not saying that one.
Wow.
The top three we obviously can't say.
Yes.
What is your
so
what
start from number four?
What then. Is your G-rated best memory?
Finding that bar in the wine bar in
Ibisu Kokucho. Ibisu Kokucho.
That place was legit.
Do they serve you a bottle of wine, a glass of wine?
Just buy the glass. I bet you could get a bottle.
And it was good, huh?
It was good.
It was just—it's a cool scene.
It's more than just a wine bar.
The wine was kind of ass, but it was just a good scene.
I would love to go to Japan. That's like,
Here is a video of Medibot supporting
Japan
esports.
Japan is pretty good.
Deleted link. Yeah, there's no. You can't put links in the chat, unfortunately, or else we would look at that.
Yeah, thanks, Jabailey.
Wait, who's doing the videos?
Wait, what?
What?
No, who's that? That's linking that.
Oh,
stuff?
Someone wanted to continue to prove that Medibot is the voice of Jeffrey
again. You could have the same Twitch handle, and it doesn't prove he's the fucking voice. This is not a hard concept to understand.
Where they said the link was, it just says deleted link. So I'm not and even also, sure if they tried to say
hey,
the link.
No! I can change my fucking Twitter name to Medibot right now. It doesn't mean I did the voice.
Wait, well, you did the voice of Jeffrey?
Medibot might already have that handle.
No, I could literally just change my name. You could say Medibot. I could say Joseph J. Brony, the Medibot.
Yeah, yeah.
That's gotcha. Awesome. You did the voice of Jeffrey.
I did.
Yeah.
Fucking God, like a voiceover.
Are you on strike?
You know what I want to do, though? I really, really want to do a Dota 2 announcer pack. Spend my spare time and make one of those.
I think that's a good use of time.
Don't judge me.
No,
I don't have much.
You are my good, good driver, boy.
You are my good, good driver.
Yeah.
Get up. Get up. There we go. What a shot that was. Holy shit. I'm so godlike.
I am not talking to Dave. I'm talking to everyone else, so that's fine.
I just want everybody to know that I'm really good at Tiger Woods golf, and this is...
It's definitely not showing. Yeah, it's just like...
I just remembered, I got weirdly into those Tiger Woods golf games.
Me too, man. Fun. I was really fucking good at that
I mean, I didn't even play golf, and like I still thought that game was like fire.
That was
like,
yeah.
That was like a major inspiration for Racketeer, actually.
Really?
Yeah, the air control,
okay,
and shit like that. It was that game was godlike.
Now it's all about Rory.
I was always a more of a hot shots golf person.
Yeah, Yua anime. Who would have fucking seen that? Fuck.
Fuck indeed. God damn it.
Oh, you totally kicked my thing in the sand. Whoever gold person is.
You're welcome.
You're welcome. Ha ha ha. Sorry, I'm thinking of that guy from the room.
That movie is so good.
Welcome to my paradise. I can't even.
Why'd you hit me? Get out of my fucking way.
No, Herb.
Is there, there's a huge gap, right? Like, that's what's happening right now? There's like a cliff, you know what I'm saying?
Nope.
What? You know what I'm saying?
Think of it this way.
There's a hard motion over there.
Oh, I'm so close!
Yet so far away. Stay.
I got your YouTube video on Twitter. I'm probably not going to load
first
it up,
place.
Load it
Boom.
Up now, but... Just like my fifth and current, just for the record, I believe that Medibot is the voice of Jeffrey.
You're still on this?
He's still on it!
I'm convinced it's Dave.
I don't know.
Hey, everyone, like, I have an announcement to make. I'm the voice of Nathan Drake.
Okay.
I believe it.
My name, what was that guy's name?
Nolan North?
No, my name is Nolan North.
You should have said that you're the voice of Nolan North.
Just look at my Twitter. Look at my Twitter account.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, fuck, I overdid it again. There we go. Second.
Great job.
Man, I'm godlike.
It says nobody ever when you get second place. To the green.
Now that that building's gone, I can see the sunrise from my apartment.
What is player four
Jesus.
Doing? Trying to see if I can knock the ball away while it was running towards me.
Is this the time to use
it tells you where it's
well,
going.
No one's quite sure what's going on in their head.
This is
trying to get from the fairway.
So I want to talk about Hitman real quick.
Okay.
I haven't got that game yet.
Okay.
I've heard really good things
about it.
It's
weird. You're the star of the game and you have not, that you have not gotten it yet.
That's true. So it's totally worth it.
How
getting.
Long would you like me to talk about Hitman 4? Say a number between 1 and 3,000 minutes, and I will talk that long.
3 minutes.
It's, so do you like Hitman games in general?
I haven't played a Hitman game since the first one.
Okay.
Yeah.
Do you like sandbox games?
Yeah.
Okay. Yes, you will like Hitman.
Okay.
So it's the best Hitman game of all time. Set pieces are great. There's very little. Like the last couple Hitman games were plagued by weird bugs, I think, where... You'd like so the cool thing about Hitman is you can play it any way you want in theory, and you imagine I'm going to kill the guy like this and like this and like this. But then when the simulation doesn't allow you to do that, or it's janky, or like there's no way that guard should have seen me, but he did. Stuff like that used to happen a lot in the last couple Hitman games, and this one it's totally clean. Like shit like that doesn't happen. And so they've also got a lot better about letting you see more of the content they create in really smart ways. So it used to be like this clockwork world, and you had to be at this point at this time to have this guy go by. And now your actions trigger a lot of big things that happen. And so you feel like a lot more star of the showy, rather than just sitting there waiting for the guard to loop around again or whatever.
Right, right.
It's fucking, it's great.
Okay.
I love it.
All right.
And also, just buy the first level, man. Buy Paris for $15. You get a simple tutorial level. you kind of a training wheels just level, then you get Paris, which is probably like the second or third best map they've released. And hard to go wrong.
How long would Paris take to complete?
So it depends. Complete isn't the right way to think about it. So like, you can probably get your first. You can probably finish the first time in under an hour, easy. But it's about trying all the different deaths. Because like the cool thing they do about this is they unlock a bunch of different stuff, like gear for you to use, and all that you carries forward into the future maps. And so, like doing well, like playing through Paris, like several times and unlocking everything makes playing through Sapienza easier or whatever, right?
Gotcha.
And so I give it my, it's definitely my game of the year. The ball highest possible the recommendation.
Yeah, no, that game has always looked really good to me. But I just never picked it up for some reason. I'm not really sure why.
Mason delivering another stellar performance.
What the who just knocked me off the cliff, man?
Ramon.
So good, it's like a baseball match in here. Ooh, it's in the sand. What a shame. That's gonna get everywhere.
So weird, I'm first again.
Wow, that was weird. Super fast. Also, I was first last game, wasn't I?
Just that was last game, Isaac.
Okay. But if you say again, that implies that the last thing. Okay, I'll stop. Please.
Mute it.
How'd you dash?
L1.
Wow.
It's only his character does that.
I really like Daddy Like.
Yeah.
Wow.
And Ramon, you're playing quite terribly.
I am, actually.
Oh, I know.
Okay.
And the bad shot, Pierce, is just making the best of a bad situation.
Oh, the wind got me.
Spread out a layer of that putt.
Oh my god.
Oh, I missed it. Boom, second place.
Some not so great golfing by Pierce Washington.
I've never played a Hitman game until this one. It's my game of the year.
Good job, you. Whoever you are.
Good job, you. Samsara GB.
Is that Giant Bomb? That with the GB sensor?
Undoubtedly.
Yeah.
You'll never find a more wretched hive of scum and villainy.
Wow.
Yeah, the game's just great.
Yeah, I'll get it. Don't they have like a physical copy of that?
It's not out yet. So once they release all the episodes, they're going to do like wrap up.
I see. How many more episodes are left?
Just one for season one. That's Japan. It launches on October 31st.
Oh, man.
Okay. Seems like they put out a lot of content.
Yeah, there's six big maps, and then there's one like mid-season thing where they remixed a couple maps.
Moving on to a new home.
But every week they have some new escalation missions. They have some new like elusive targets, whatever it is.
Yeah.
Cool. It is great. It's high, it's max value, I dare say.
Boy, that ball's got wings. Which means, of course, that this golfer will be disqualified. Winged balls are strictly against the rules.
Oh, wow. Someone stuck right in my shot. Wait, did my shot get messed up? Oh, my shot got messed up.
God damn it. Let's see if we can get it off the fairway and into the green.
That's not fair.
All right.
Wow, this is a tough angle.
Stylish head. If come within spitting distance of the hole, if you can spit really far, you're pretty far from the hole. We're on the fairway. Golf has a boring middle part. This would be it.
Oh, fuck. So what do we play next week, Tom? Because I'll be here next week, too.
Next week, we have a very special guest.
A special guest?
Another special guest.
Who is it?
It's a guy that works here at Iron Galaxy. His name is Kevin, and he's showing us his game.
So we're putting special in quotes there.
Wow.
According to you, maybe. according to me, it's just regular special guests.
I'm glad I went out for his birthday. I'm glad I showed up for that.
Yeah, that was a fun time. That was nice.
I almost did.
That was fun.
Almost doesn't count.
I know. I was going to show up at the later half, and I thought everybody would be gone by then, but apparently that's when
you
guys
showed up.
At
the later half, yeah. By the way, first place again, everyone. Just saying it. I don't hate to keep saying this over and over and over again.
I think we can all just go ahead and say that
next week we're
playing
Kevin's
ass
game.
At this game. So
what's it called?
Real Winners.
Real Winners?
Real Winners.
Again, just irony upon irony. Heaped on top of each other.
I expected better from you.
It's a multiplayer game. It'll be fun.
That's good for the show that we have a multiplayer game coming up.
Yeah, yeah, definitely.
We're watching Ramon get godlike at Real Winners against the AI.
Move on my way.
And then coming up after
you know what I'm going to do?
I don't know what's coming
just
up.
Just to spite Ramon.
What's that?
For 2 weeks from tonight, I'm going to make a game, and we're going to play it on the stream.
Oh, please.
Oh, man, that'd be amazing.
That would be.
I'm
going
to make a game.
That'd be amazing.
I don't know if we could play it for an hour and a half, if it's going to be worthy of that.
You know what we should do someday? We should bring back to life our dive kick.
Oh, Game Jam stuff?
Game Jam stuff.
Yeah, that was fun.
That was a lot of fun.
The Infinite Runner was cool.
Mason with an absolutely terrific shot.
I think Roger did that. Is that right?
I think so. That was a group.
Roger
one.
And
it was
somebody.
Like three.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna start fucking hitting wherever. Let's see if they can get some buckets here on the green. This is an awkward angle.
Dave Lang's power level is real. Someone in Dave's position can't afford to be too trusting. Your mom
and I are proud. I don't know what that's in reference to, but you're absolutely correct.
That's Medibot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Smart. Because next thing you know, I'm like, hey, you should be in my game. And he's like, oh, I just need $10,000 in advance. And I send you $10,000 and you never record anything. Smart, Medibot. Smartest thing you ever said.
Well, guys.
I think that's a stream.
That was a good
hold
stream.
Hold on. We got another hole? I want to get first again.
It's going to, it'll be, okay. It'll keep saying it's another hole.
No, it's five holes.
Oh, it's five holes. All right. I thought it was, it just kept going forever.
All right. But if you want to wrap.
Last hole. No, last hole. This is the real champion of this game right here.
Oh, this is where it's
at.
Oh,
God. Here, you take over, please.
If you don't get first, if you don't get first here, you don't get first.
Yeah, that's how that works.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, I'm not a fan of this map because I'm bad at it.
It's called a hole also, not a map. Just heads up.
Yeah.
So I have a Super Ball available.
Oh, boy. I'm out of bounds. Where am I going? That was bad. It's not a good start.
Fuck.
You are my good driver, boy. That was excellent.
This fucking house got me.
Oh my god. I'm definitely not getting first in this one. I can't get out of the beginning.
Oh, another house. I hit another fucking house. Okay, this ain't good. This ain't good for business. Looks like a
giant. Who's red? But
try to keep it I on am. The mountain next time. Why?
I was trying to get jump off.
Just stop. There you go. Looking at Ryan Gosling, because that was a great drive.
That Ryan Gosling. Show, yeah, so that's a kind of a reach.
Yeah.
That ball is going. No. Oh no! Wait. Sorry.
Oh, somebody keeps beating me up.
Get up. Good job.
In the fairway, which is the chorus to the song.
What the fuck?
Golf.
Oh, come on, dude.
From the fairway, here they go.
This seems like a shot I'm not gonna make.
Mason gets ahead with that big shot.
Come on.
It's in there. That boost is OP.
What, mine?
Yeah.
And it's time for them to drive. Let's see if they can hit this ball very hard and also very straight.
God, you're in my way, Ramon.
Get wrecked.
I didn't know it was
fucking nerds.
Stop beating me up. Ah.
Oh, I hit Ramon. I'm going to bounce in the hole.
That's so good. It's like a baseball match. Make me proud, Ernie.
Oh, man, that's so good.
Well, what happened to my ball?
No, I fucked up. No, we keep hitting each other, Dave.
Oh, no!
Oh!
This is horseshit.
Oh, man.
Ramon, how does it feel? Pretty good.
I wish Tom had played a long time ago.
Pretty good.
I wish
wow, Ramon
so
the
much.
Champion. Pretty good.
Hey, you know, sometimes you try. I barely had today.
Wow.
Wow. Okay. Just pressed X. Tried and get it to the line. Got it to the line. Taking a long time.
Well, I got second place, so I'm okay with that.
Yeah.
Okay, at least I didn't finish last again.
Yeah.
I wish I had dropped out a while ago. Yeah.
Well, thank you for watching, everybody.
Why'd you say it like that? You said it like you had a shotgun behind you.
I'm just so worried about Sam over there.
I know.
Fourth place, so many times in a row.
It sucks because I try to give up my controller so many times, but it's fine. Time I just suck a lot of ass at this game, so that's just how it is.
Should have jumped on the grenade as the host.
Yeah. Well, you know, when you're the host, you gotta make executive decisions about these things, and I wanted Sam to get better.
I know, but I just embarrassed myself time after time.
It's not like we're drawing attention to it now. It's fine.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, thank you for watching the stream. Shout out to Medibot.
By the way, Ramon, I'm just curious. Why are we not full screen camera right now?
Oh, I'm still, you know, enjoying my success.
Yeah, Ramon is just like.
I kind of won.
Completely lounging back. You might be feeling yourself too hard right now.
Yeah.
Oh, you know, everyone, shout out one social media thing you're on.
Dope, it's Tom. What's up? Dope, it's Tom.
I'm gonna follow do. I'm gonna put the snap is gonna appear on Mr. Skrilla Jones in moments.
Mr. There we go.
And here you are. You're the real champ.
Did you just say that to yourself?
Maybe.
Yeah. All of our social media things are on the bottom there
yep,
too.
Yep. I'm Samus Primed on Twitter, Instagram.
If you need to find anything, any of us,
Mr. Skrilla
PlayStation,
Jones.
Xbox.
Yeah. Your boy Skrilla Jones.
No, oh. it's different. Everyone.
Yeah,
because that's smart.
It's tough to tough to keep track of.
People when they troll me, they go, "Oh, you're Mrs. Krilla Jones."
Oh,
no, see, sick gender burns are
fun.
It's 2016, y'all.
Yeah, come on.
Better than that. You're better
than
that.
Don't be a dick. All right. Well, that's that. We have a
let's end with a quick lesson about gender burns.
Yeah, we have a new outro, by the way.
No, we don't.
Yeah.
We do actually.
Yeah, it's brand new outro.
Why do I feel like I'm not gonna like this?
I
got a hunch.
First time outro debuting it here on this stream.
All right, let it roll. Yeah. Also enjoy the negative space for the last time.
Yep, yes. Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah. Bye everybody.
That's by design.
Laters. Don't.